is going to sound weird, but I don't know where I am.
What do you mean you don't know where you are?
I mean, nothing looks familiar. I don't know how I got here. I don't know where I am. Until I saw you, I thought I was going crazy.
Yeah, that's weird. Okay, let's think. What's the last thing you do remember? Maybe we can figure this out.
Okay, let me think. The last thing I remember, I was outside and I took a sip of this new nitro drink.
That's it. I saw on the news this morning that there was a recall for that drink. It causes memory loss.
A drink that causes memory loss? That's nuts.
I know, it's weird. Here's what's even weirder. The news said that if you eat an apple, yes, an apple, it will reverse the memory loss. Let's go find one so you can take a bite and get back to normal.
I didn't panic. Here's an apple. You really think this is gonna work?
It's what they said on the news. One bite, bam, you're back to normal.
All right, here we go. What's up?
Hey, Laura. Ugh, I can't believe we had that math test today. I hate that class.
Thank God.
Thank God for a math test. Are you losing your mind, Laura?
Not anymore.